Snoop Dogg just got arrested, and the reason why will shock you. So one day, while Snoop Dogg went into a Kohl's to go shopping, he came across this girl doing a really, really cringe TikTok dance. He then proceeded to pull out his Snoop Glock and shoot the girl 420 times before fleeing the scene. Anyways, if you think Snoop Dogg did the right thing, then subscribe because we're almost at 30k.